M1 Global presents.
Представляем вашему вниманию трехраундовый бой в легчайшем весе. В синем углу рейджа спортсмен из Украины. Приветствуйте, Дмитрий Орлов!
Hey, Jill. You know them old sugar daddy. They be tricking, they tell them girls.
I said you can have whatever you like. I said you can have whatever you like.
Dmitry Orlov from Ukraine started his pro MMA career, 2 wins, 4 losses. Since then, outstanding form, 11 victories in his next 14 fights. Made his M1 debut in February. An impressive M1 debut as he defeated Mikhail Kunetsov by way of second round submission. 9 pro MMA victories for Orlov by way of subs, 6 of those submissions coming in the first round. Orlov, a very methodical fighter, good takedowns, a heavy top game, grinding pressure. Orlov told me in our fighter meeting he is willing to take chances on the ground to look for a submission finish. We're at Sport Palace in Ingushetia, Russia. M1 Challenge 86 with the great Ian the Machine Freeman. I'm Sean Wheelock. Really pleased that you're with us watching globally on television, online, M1Global.tv. This is our opening bout of the card. 12 fights in total tonight here from Ingushetia, Russia.
Спортсмен в красном углу рыжа представляет Российскую Федерацию, Республику Ингушетия. Встречайте! Селе! Евлоев!
Воспитан в традициях храбрый джиги, волей на ринг покори. Удел ингуша быть достойным отцом. В твоих жилах течет благородная кровь. Твой дух не сломить никому никогда. Во Всевышнего вера твоя велика. Наш чемпион, трон побед за тобой. Ты рожден побеждать под счастливой звездой. Ингуш боец наш легендарный наш. Рожден в горах, рожденный побеждать. Настроен нарк на справедливый бой. Вперед наш брат, победа за тобой.
The Russian, Selem Evloev, one of 7 fighters on this card from here in the Republic of Ingushetia. Selem Evloev is the younger brother of the reigning M1 bantamweight champion, Movsar Evloev. Selem Evloev made his pro MMA debut in May at M1 Challenge 78. He defeated Alexei Dubrovny by way of unanimous decision. Evloev told me that he feels that he is very strong for this bantamweight weight class. He wants to make this a very physical fight.
Столица Магаса заблистает огнями. Нарт добивается новых высот. И
С каждой победой все выше полет. Благо низкий поднимем, как предков завет. Знак солярный сулит бесконечность побед.
Идуш боец на жизнь Данина. Прошел как рожденный побежать. Настроен над нас справедливый бой. Берет наш брат, победа за тобой. Идуш боец на жизнь Данина. Прошел как рожденный побежать. Настроен над нас справедливый бой. Берет наш брат.
Our opening bout of the night, here's our Russian ring announcer, Artem Anchukov.
Итак, господа, представлю вашему вниманию первый бой сегодняшнего грандиозного праздника спорта M1 Challenge 86 в республике Ингушетия. Трехраундовый бой в легчайшем весе. Представляю вам бойцов. Боец в синем углу. Ему 26 лет, вес 61,1 килограмма, рост 167 сантиметров. Профессиональный рекорд. 12 побед, 6 поражений. Он чемпион Украины по ММА, победитель Кубка Украины по ММА, трехкратный чемпион Европы по боевому самбо, двукратный призер чемпионата мира по боевому самбо. Представляет Украину в синем углу Дмитрий Орлов. И его соперник в красном углу. Ему 24 года, вес 61,2 килограмма, рост 174 сантиметра. Профессиональный рекорд. 2 боя, 2 победы. Он кандидат мастера спорта по боксу, мастер спорта по комплексному единоборству. Представляет Российскую Федерацию, Республику Ингушетия, клуб «Нарт» в красном углу. Салем Евлоев! Рефери в ринге Герихан Шибилов, Ингушетия.
Так, ребята, внимательно слушаем мои команды. Напоминаю правила. По затылку не бьем, по позвоночнику не бьем. Локтями в голову не работаем. Все понятно. Внимательно слушаем мои команды. Пожали руки по углам.
In the bantamweight division, Dmitry Orlov versus Salem Evloev.
Готов! 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 Время! Бой!
Slap of hands, round number one. Black and yellow trunks for Dmitry Orlov. Black trunks, white trim for Salem Evloev.
Oh, nice overhand right there. Evloev, the unbeaten guy, but he's got a short record compared to his opponent, Orlov. Obviously wants to win here, Sean, in front of his home crowd.
Orlov back to the outside, center of the ring.
Oh, nice big shot. That wobbled him.
Left hand got through from Evloev.
Oh, he done well to get the takedown, but what a reversal as well, Evloev.
Beautiful on the sweep.
Well, the cobwebs better clear for Orlov. Try and get back to his feet here. He's got a butterfly, half butterfly, sweep him over.
We talked about Evloev saying he wanted to make this a physical fight. Machine already a minute in, it's a physical fight.
Oh, like the way he's crossed the legs. What's called a hip cancellation.
Driving through with this single leg. Orlov fishing for the armbar, couldn't find it.
Yeah, it was just slightly off. The good thing about it is, Sean, he's looking for it in such a way that his head was rocked. He's on his back. He's getting punched and he still managed to grab the arms. So that's somebody who knows where they're at. He knows what he's doing. His head must be clear now.
Orlov trying to walk up the body. Looking to pass, can't do so. Orlov parked on him. Orlov parked on his hip. Out of half guard, good left hand. Orlov back to his feet.
Oh, tries to run the pipe. Nice, beautiful sweep.
Well done from defense to offense for Dmitry Orlov. Now working out of the half butterfly of Salem Evloev. Two minutes gone, round number one. Evloev still working out of half butterfly, showing his patience.
Well, Orlov is not as active on top, Sean. He needs to be careful.
Stop,
there you go. I was going to say he needs to be careful. He's going to get stood up. That was very inactive.
That's the stand-up order by the referee, Gary Han Shibilov, from here in Ingushetia. Touch of gloves, right back to it. Love back to the inside with punches, overhand right.
Nice knee. Ivlov is showing that he's got arsenal in the hands and the legs.
Ivlov machine continuing to walk down Orlov with punches. Orlov firing back with the right hand.
Well, to me, it looks like Orlov just has to ride this wave of violence, get through the first round. Hopefully, Ivlov will slow down a little bit. Nice body kick.
Nearly caught from Orlov, couldn't do it. The force of that. Now Orlov to the inside after the tentative left hook from Ivlov.
Knee should be thrown here.
140 remaining round number one.
There's a big advantage for knees for both guys, but none of them are using them. There we go.
Knee from Ivlov. Clever on the turn.
Yeah, you got nice wrist control as well. Normally when you've got wrist control and you put the hand in front, you're going to come over the top with a punch. He tried it. There's the knees, beautiful.
And another counter left hand and the separation.
Again with that right hand catching the mark. But again, took down and reversed.
Single leg, the sweep. Now spinning to the back. Looked like classic freestyle wrestling there from Salim Ivlov. Fluid taking the back. Hammer fist, now the right hand. 50 seconds remaining, round number one.
Well, it's going to be a long 50 seconds, Sean. Not quite sure how to avoid these punches from this position.
Good hammer fist to the body, left hand now from Salim Ivlov. Momentum has shifted back and forth, now in favor of Salim Ivlov.
There we go, I think he's had enough.
Big shots!
I think he couldn't defend it from, his move, but not as he moved now.
That's it! Gary Han Shibilov sees enough, and just like that, Salim Ivlov is 3-0.
Well, I knew the wind was lying on his side, Sean. He wasn't defending very well, and then he got basically crunched up in the fetus position. And the hammer fist was just way too much for him.
Dmitry Orlov had his moments in the fight. But the final sequence, Orlov hitting the single leg, the sweep from Ivlov, all the way to the finish.
Сеть спортивных магазинов Adamas Sport и компания по производству спортивного питания Total Lab.
Ivlov brothers continuing on their great run. M1's bantamweight division. Movsar Ivlov, the reigning M1 bantamweight champion. And a victory for younger brother Salim Ivlov tonight.
Техническим нокаутом прием добивания в этом поединке одержал победу и стал первым победителем турнира M1 Challenge 86 спортсмен из Республики Салим Ивлов.
Мы благодарим соперника Селема. Спасибо огромное. Дмитрий Орлов, Украина. Давайте аплодировать. Спасибо за бой. Заслуженный подарок. И, конечно же, поздравляем клуб «Нарт». Спасибо огромное, ребята. Джамалейл, наш чемпион, Мовсар Ивлов. Селем, ну что, у нас, конечно, запрещено что-то говорить, но ты первый победитель, поэтому ты, конечно, можешь сказать и поприветствовать всех присутствующих в зале сегодня и всех, кто смотрит тебя у экранов телевидения.
Ассаламу алейкум. Добрый день. Кигинах, дал сада очень поддержки. Спасибо всем, кто меня поддерживал. Хочу поблагодарить руководство нашей республики, да, и руководство Министерства спорта, и президента Федерации ММА Машхова Мухаммада. А также хочу... Да, к этому бою я готовился усердно. Уже где-то полгода усердных тренировок. И эта победа посвящается. Тренировка мне помогал мой брат Ивлой Моусар. тренер Джамалей Тутаев. А победу... Да, победу хотели посвятить своим самым близким и родным, отцу и матери. Да. Долго? Да, отцу исполнилось 50 лет. Свою победу я посвящаю ему.
Спасибо, мы поздравляем. Но Сун же здесь, Сун же подъехал или по телевизору смотрит?
Вся республика поддерживает.
Нет, сегодня сюда приехали уже или нет?
Да, тут недалеко все приехали. Да, вот там сидят.
Если не приехали, срочно приезжайте, мы вас ждем. Салям Евлоев! Ура!
M1 Challenge 86, our opening bout of this 12-bout card. Bantamweights Dmitry Orlov of Ukraine versus Salem Evloev from here in the Republic of Ingushetia, Russia. Quick start early with this striking from Salem Evloev. Continually stepping into the pocket. That was the first takedown by Orlov in this sweep from Evloev. Gorgeous on this sweep from Evloev. Fluidly working to the back, and then the full on ground and pound. Unanswered, unfettered shots all the way to the end. The winner by way of first round TKO, Salem Evloev defeats Dmitry Orlov.